Sitting in the veranda, I realized I was all alone. No people to love, no people to talk, no people to be with, no animals to see their loyalty. There is just a house and me. I have my thoughts to share too. I have my feelings to share. Just battling with my own thoughts. Will I always be alone? Then I just looked at the mountains and thought, is he not alone? Then just got an answer. Even in his loneliness, he is not alone. He has the mud, the trees, the animals, and the birds. He is happy with them. Then I just asked myself, am I alone? No, not at all. There are talents with me, and I can be with people, and no person on this earth can be alone, as God is with us forever.